In The Sims 4 Get Famous, stars rise and fall in the new world of Del Sol Valley. Mirage Park, home to talented up-and-comers, struggling actors, musicians hoping for a break, even overconfident influencers, all chasing their dreams. The road to fame leads to Starlight Boulevard, where the world's hottest celebrities go to be seen. Here, you'll find the Valley's most exclusive club. To cross the velvet rope, your Sims will need to build up their fame level. There are many ways to get famous. Cross paths with an A-lister. Be a child of celebrity parents. Donate to your favorite charity. As your Sims gain fame, they'll unlock perks. Strike a pose. Be a trendsetter. Roll with an entourage. But be warned, with perks come quirks. Awkward. Plum Bob Pictures, where a dedicated few follow their dreams of becoming an actor. The new active career in Get Famous. Once on set, head to wardrobe, then hair and makeup. Rehearse with your co-stars. Hit your marks. Improve your acting skill. Take big risks, and your Sim can become a global superstar. Soon, your Sim will have all of Del Sol Valley wanting more. More simoleons, more problems. The biggest celebrities take refuge in the pinnacles. Here, your Sims can look down on the world while enjoying the finer things in life. Sleeping pods, pet sharks, tiger everything. Ooh, a golden throne. There's plenty of ways to spend money and plenty of Sims to spend it with. Head to Del Sol Valley and become a star in The Sims 4 Get Famous.